Hello. Today I will show you how to extract Ethos OS and then how to install it in a USB stick. So you can use Windows to do the whole installation, which is easier because you will need a tool, which is the HDDD raw copy tool. So now I already downloaded Ethos, so you can see I already downloaded Ethos, and also I downloaded the tool, which I already installed, as you will show later. So when you download Ethos, the extension is the XZ. To unzip it, because you need to have the ISO format of the file. To unzip it, you need to use the 7-zip, and then you can extract here. Usually we take about 5 to 10 minutes, depends on your machine. The file will be around 900 meg. So the ISO file. I will pause the video now, and then I will start again after the extraction finish. Okay, the extraction is completed, and now I will show you how to take the ISO file for Ethos and install it in a USB stick. I already connected the USB stick and formatted, so it's clean. You don't need 30 gig, you need maximum 4 gig, but depends on what kind of USB you have. So now to install Ethos OS to the USB, I will open the HDDD raw copy tool. As you see here, it's already recognized in the file. The file, which is the Ethos ISO, because I used it before. But if you on, when you open the first time, the file will be empty. So what you need to do is double-click it, select the Ethos, click open, and then will appear here, and you can see this, the capacity. Of the file. Then you click continue, and then you decide where you want to install. In my case, will be USB, which is, as you see here, the 2 gig. If you have a small USB stick, the operation will fail, but not at that stage. Will fail during the copy. So you make sure that you have enough space in the USB stick before you start the whole procedure. If you have a SATA drive, like SSD drive, you will see here SATA instead of USB. Now I select the USB, I click continue, and then it just gives me some warnings that all the data will be erased and overwritten. And also the top, you can see the size. The raw size is about 8 gig. The destination is 32 gig, so will be okay to install the Ethos OS in the USB drive. Now I click start. Another warning that everything will be overwritten, and then I click start. Now with a USB stick would take a while, probably would take couple of minutes, maybe an hour, depends on the USB, if it's USB 3. If you have a SATA SSD, we will be much faster, probably will take about 10 to 15 minutes. I will pause the video now, and I will start again after the installation is completed. The copy has been completed, and as you can see from the window, from the a raw copy tool. The task is completed successful. So the average speed was 3.5 megabytes per second. So if there's a problem, like if you don't have enough space, or if there's any problem with the copy, you will see in this window that the writing failed, and then probably have to start from beginning. To close this window, we just click X. And now, if I go to find the USB stick, as you can see, the USB stick disappeared. But that's not a problem because it's a different operating system. Is Linux, so Windows will not show anyway. So the only you can do now is just remove the USB stick and then plug it in to your motherboard and boot your ethos. Okay, thank you for watching.